felt like that since you've been here, like in terms of urgency, leading up to a game, knowing kind of the season's on the line right now? Or felt similar to that?
Oh, yeah. I mean, you know, every year we strive to get better, so I would certainly argue that, you know, the season has been the most intense.
Actually, the funny thing is, right before that play, I told
my every year, that's kind of been our thing, is we just got to get better and better and better. The idea is just progress, man. Progress, 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 everywhere we can have.
What progress did you guys make this week? You know what I mean? That you feel, I get the score, but in terms of, you know, the plan, the execution, what was some of the progress you guys made?
You know, last week we had, in my personal opinion, rather complicated game plan that I don't think we really needed to have. You know, it made it difficult for everyone to be on the same, on the exact same page every single time. And, you know, we saw the outcome of that. It wasn't very good. I think we simplified things a little bit this week, and it made it much easier for everyone to know exactly what they needed to do when they needed to do it. And I think we saw the result of that tonight.
How much of it is just getting into a rhythm to an offense versus maybe having guys back?
I mean, as an offense in general, you know, it's always important to get into a rhythm. And I think we've kind of struggled to find that really this year. And you know, we certainly felt like we finally found that tonight.
Just tired.
Yeah, I mean, getting Gaskins back was awesome. He's our guy, man. We love the dude. And anytime we can put the ball in his hands, we want to.